everyone, I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. If you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching a request from one of my very loyal viewer and subscriber, that is Uncle Daniel. And the song I'm going to be watching is Your Wildest Dreams by the Moody Blues, and this is the official music video version of the song, and I cannot wait to see what it has to offer. If this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly smash that subscribe button and join the family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey. So without further ado, let's dive into this song, Your Wildest Dreams, and see what it has in store for us. Why does it look scary? It looks and feels scary for sure. I don't know why. Loneliness. Or a deserted kind of place. It doesn't look good at all. Someone alive? It's really feeling like a horror movie. Ah, here finally someone. I love the beats.
Once upon a time, once when you were mine, I remember skies.
So guys, so far I'm loving the song. It feels like it's a breakup kind of song whereby someone is missing the other and just having memories of them and wondering whether they remember him and stuff like that. So far I'm loving it, and I hope you are as well. If you're loving the song, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to leave a comment and share your thoughts regarding it. So for now, let's enjoy.
Yeah.
Wow, makes me wonder if that's what it takes to be a celebrity. Because as you could see, the lady is there waiting for him, and him is being like, everyone is just surrounding him and pulling him away. So it's so sad. But anyway, the song was amazing. Your Wildest Dreams, I love it. And I hope you loved it as well. So for me, this is a song that is trying to show, like, it's the voice in the song is someone who's missing an ex. And they're wondering whether they are, like, they are remembering them in their wildest dreams. And as you could see, there was that part where it's actually both of them who are remembering each other. But because of ego, they're not making the call. Maybe the call would have saved everything. So anyway, that is what I can say about this song, Your Wildest Dreams. So it's basically a song about someone missing an ex and wondering if this ex still has feelings or still has memories of their relationship and stuff like that. So for me, that's all I can say about it. And I would classify it as someone who's finding it hard to move on and is just leaning on to those dreams and memories that they shared and wondering if the other person feels the same way. So I don't know if you feel the same way. So if you do, if not, kindly share your interpretation in the comment section and I will be so happy to read it and get to understand the song much better. So for now, that is all I have. And thank you so much for watching this song with me. And Uncle Danielle, thank you so much for requesting this awesome song. It was a pleasure watching this with you guys. And I'm looking forward to watching more songs with you, of course. So if you're new or you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, kindly smash that subscribe button and join the family and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So that is it for today. I love you so much. And if you are watching and you'd like to support the channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address. And just like Danielle, you too can have guaranteed requests from as little as $5. So thank you so much, and until next episode, take care of yourself, be safe, and may God bless you, guide you, and above all, protect you. I love you, and see you in the next episode. Kiss you all. Bye.